Alex, the check out my channel, cybernet gaming885 stuffs. Play some Minecraft stuffs. Okay, well, just check out my channel, cybernet gaming885, please. We do some Minecraft stuffs. And we have some fun times over there. So, please check that out. So
everyone who's watching your channel, please check out my channel. It's called
Yes.
Skull Gamer.
Mm-hmm.
Capital L, capital S, and then a space between Skull and Gamer, just like that. Okay, let's get started by just mining some wood, I guess.
Oh yeah, also, this world has no natural regeneration, so basically, since I suffered a hit, since Luca accidentally hit me, I have that for the rest of the game until I get a golden apple or a potion of instant health, or I die. Which is probably the most likely scenario. Just saying.
Do you want me to just kill you?
No. I'm fine with it. It's only one heart. Okay. Got some wood. Let's make some. Okay. We have a crafting table. Let's make some wooden tools.
Okay, I already got a pickaxe. I'm just gonna mine like staircase down to cobblestone.
Okay.
So we wanna be as fast as we can.
Yes. The goal for today's episode is to hopefully find maybe like 2 diamonds or whatever. I guess. Think that's a good goal? Because really think about it, diamonds aren't that hard to find. It's just getting mass quantities of them. I think we're going to do a series on this. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay, well, you go get some stone, I'm gonna continue mining, some stuff.
So we can talk to the people while they watch it?
Sure, yeah, we'll do that. Okay, do you think we should, like, get some infrastructure set up and stop the video and tell the viewers when start the video again when we have some stuff set up?
Okay, I guess.
Okay.
Mine right now.
Okay. So yeah, we got like 15, which is not enough for us to both get a good set of tools, but it's enough that we think. We're fine. So,
because we found a cave and
there was some nice stuff down there. Sadly, we haven't found a cave spider spawner yet, but we should definitely turn that into a mob grinder when we find one, because there's almost most definitely one there.
Should we create iron swords?
Oh yeah. Also, Luca started on with this the sugarcane farm, and there was a farm here, but we don't have a bucket yet, so. We're probably going to make a bucket now.
Yeah, I forgot about
that. Yeah, I might take... I'll make a bucket.
Sugarcane farm is huge.
Yeah. He found a ton of it just along the shore.
Over there? I need this boat to get there.
Yeah, over there. There used to be a ton of it in a line, but he took it down. Oh yeah, Luca, you know, you don't have to place it on sand.
Oh, you don't?
No, it can be placed on dirt, and it grows the same.
Okay. I didn't know that.
Okay,
some more water so we can do this here, and then we'll do one more, so.
Okay. Oh, well, actually, we could just do this. Watch.
Uh-oh.
I got it. Yeah. See? Oh, watch. There. Now this is an infinite water source. Okay,
half of it is seeds. Should we try to go get some more seeds?
Yeah. I'll get some. And plus, we need this grass to go. We should probably build a little starter house.
Yeah, I have 4 seeds.
I haven't gotten any yet.
5, I'll place them down.
Ooh, a turtle. Yes, I found one. Yeah, you can get scoots. Yeah, you can make a turtle helmet, and it gives you water breathing for 10 seconds every time you go in water. It's pretty nice. But the thing is, scoots are super rare. Yeah. Sometimes you get seagrass from them. It's kind of weird. But I guess they were, like, digesting it.
Yeah.
Okay, I got, like, 8 seeds.
Oh, I only have 4.
Okay.
Grow this out a little bit more.
Yeah, honestly. Because we can go 4 blocks in every direction. So, like, we can go out here. Maybe even add some dirt. I have, like, 12 dirt. Yeah, we've been doing the stuffs. It's been fun, and we hope to do a series on this, right?
Yeah. What are you doing right
now? I was doing that because we can plant right here. It doesn't have to be next to water. It can be up to 4 blocks away, so we can plant here. And we can plant, like, here or two in the middle. This will maximize our planting space. We can also go 4 blocks out this way and in a cube. So. I have 3 hearts lost.
That's not good. Okay. I created this.
Okay. Okay, yeah, that's nice. Yeah, it'll be a little bit before they grow fully.
I don't think the sugar cane farm is growing yet.
It takes a little bit for sugar cane to grow. But the more you get of it, the faster it feels. Okay. Yeah, I think, what should we do? Should we do some, like, maybe
some...
Yeah, I think we should get some more iron, do stuff like that, and we'll talk back with them when we finished.
Oh shoot, I accidentally ended my video.
Okay, so we went mining, we got like 27 iron plus some, and now we both have enough iron to get a full set of tools, so let's craft that up. Sticks.
Recording this time and I didn't like stop it or anything.
Oh.
Do we have a full stack?
Okay, 12 sticks should be enough. Okay, I got 6. I took this 16 iron from the smelter. Get the iron in the chest. Okay, sword, iron axe, iron pickaxe, and iron shovel. That's the full set of tools that we have. Now I have 7 iron left, so. I have a sword. Okay, I'm gonna put the rest of the iron in the chest.
What about a hoe?
No, don't make an iron hoe. That's a waste. Definitely don't make a diamond hoe. Pickaxe, sword, axe, and shovel.
Oh,
all you can. Yeah, so now we've got the iron tools. I mean, I guess I'll show you guys the mine. Come to my...
I'm gonna check on the sugarcane farm. How long does it take for it to grow?
I'm gonna show you guys the mine that we've been mining in and stuff, so...
Hey, Alex, how long does it take for sugar to grow?
I don't know, but it takes a little bit. Try placing torches around the sugarcane. That will allow it to grow at night.
Things are fully grown. The weed, it's like light yellow.
Yeah, that's definitely it. I saw it. It is fully grown. Okay, so yeah, this is the mine that we've been mining in. We found this cave, and then there's a ton of stuff. Yeah, so there's this bridge, and then... I haven't gone this way yet, but I'll go that way. Also, I really want to get this gold. It's over lava, though. Yes. Mine, cybernet gaming 885.
Leave a link down below to Alex's channel. Oh, I found a water wandering trader. And he's in my boat.
Yeah, I'll leave a link to your channel and we'll have some fun. Ooh, there's some iron here too. Look, I just found some more iron. See, our mine is just rich with just a ton of resources. They're like everywhere. Like, yeah.
Do you have any food?
There might be some stuff that you can cook and kill some animals. Yeah, so now I was able to mine that and get to the iron underneath. So we've got, so since we created these, we can get this lapis too. Actually, I'm pretty sure you can do it with stone stuff, but whatever. Okay, it's fine. Now that we have gold, all we need is apples, and then we can have our health back. Because I've got
some apples, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Trees.
Yeah, so we have a little bit of health left that we can spare now. We have to be less cautious. Oh yeah, and if you're wondering how I got back to full health, Luca killed me. Because I was super low. Like, super duper duper low. Sorry, cave spider, but I'm gonna have to murder you. This episode has been a lot of cuts, so I think this will be one of the longer portions, if I'm right. This is where I'm actually going to show you what we've been doing and stuff, so hopefully you'll like this. Either internet connection or bandwidth, or like, they don't have enough bandwidth and stuff. I'm not one to judge, though. Oh, ooh, a wandering trader. Oh, he's in your boat.
No.
So he's going to stay here for a while. We can kill his llamas for the leads. You're going to the leather factory. And you... Yes, I agree with you. That happens to me a lot. Okay, yeah, so... Okay, well... Oh, yeah. We have to smelt this gold. And the rest of this iron. Yeah, see, it takes a little bit. But just place it again. Just plant it back. Oh, yeah, I also got some... I got 30 lapis when we were down there. I may make another furnace, because, you know. And eventually we should make an auto smelting system. Yeah, and make like a little start. I'll make a little starter house. Yeah, like that. Yeah, sometimes that happens. Okay, I think I'm gonna make a little starter house for us, and Luca will do some stuff, and we'll be back when we're done. So we'll be back when we're done. Okay, so we've done a lot more work. I built most of this house, and it's not finished. I still have to do the rest of the roof and stuff, but I added some windows. This dirt was just scaffolding. It's a little bit boxish and doesn't have much depth, but it's just the starter house, and I had to work with the resources that I had. I couldn't spend too much time on it. Yuko was working on the farm and stuff. We didn't go mining more. Oh yeah, this also a trident drone came up at night and started hitting us super badly with his trident, and he killed us both, and then he hit me a second time, so I only have 4 hearts now. Yeah. Yeah, drones spawn a lot.
Got 32 torches. We had a lot of coal. Right now, Ox is basically working on the house.
Mm-hmm. Just making the roof. Some finishing touches. Oh, come on, I only have 3 hearts left now. As I fell off. Yeah, put it up here. Put it up in the house. Oh yeah, that makes sense. No trident. I'm killing the squid. Okay. I got an extra 3 stuffs. No.
I think I did get weed, actually. Just in my inventory. Okay, do you have leftover wood?
Oh, come on. I really need to die, so I'm just gonna...
Can I kill you?
Yeah, just kill me. Don't pick up my stuff, though.
It's kind of hard because it goes flying everywhere.
Yeah, true. It's so annoying. I lose health. Yeah, so we've been doing we've been doing stuff. I don't think we should pause the video yet. We should let the viewers have a taste of what we've been doing. The video can't be too long. I understand that, but we need to let them Yeah, that's what I would think too. Yeah.
Pause the video to speed up the process.
Yeah, when you go try to find diamonds.
Do you have my iron axe?
No, I don't. Oh, I forgot to pick up the rest of my stuff. Okay.
I don't have any sticks.
Yeah, I think we're going to stop the recording. Oh my gosh, I keep falling off. So annoying. Okay, yeah. I'm going to stop the recording, and I'll be back when the house is finished. Hi? Yeah, so... it's not the best house, but yeah. The
hurricane farm all the way around.
Mm-hmm.
The whole island just from there to there.
Yeah, so I had these flower baskets. I went into the woods and found a few flowers, and I put some birch saplings because birch isn't really the best type of log. Don't tell that to birch, please. We've done some stuff. Yeah, Luca made a ton of bread. And he's, he's been working the farm really pretty well and stuff. So, yeah, Luca, do you think this is pretty much where we're going to end the episode off? We might do a little bit of work off camera, but, that's pretty much where we're going to leave it. But we did a lot. We've built a little starter house, and we've gotten a farm. We have a really huge, sugarcane farm, and so yeah. So we think that we should leave the video off here. We can't take too long to record each video, otherwise we won't be able to get enough videos to you guys. So this is going to become a series, and so yeah. Bye. Sorry, I didn't have Luca's voice recording that. I didn't have Luca's voice, high enough on the recording, so it's going to be a little bit quiet the entire time. I will fix this in the next video, and you will be able to hear Luca's voice.